in the field. His name is Tom Schaar, and he's rolling into a huge 540.
Tom's practicing a lot for this event, and he's going to do the big air. He's got the vert, but he's starting to get some big height on the vert, too. Look at this. Here we go. 720.
The problem over the last couple of years as well, or last year that we saw, Tony, was Tom couldn't keep up the height the whole time. He seems to be working on that a lot. Is that because he's just been skating vert so much?
Yeah, and he's getting...